the attack coming from?
I'm tracking it right now.
Dade College has a long history of offering innovative degree options that meet local and national workforce demands. This fall, the college continued that tradition by introducing several new cutting-edge programs.
From cybersecurity to virtual and augmented reality, these offerings continue MDC's track record of giving students the skills to succeed in in-demand careers.
Security teams are not skilled enough to defend against these new attack trends. We need more people, and we need them better trained, and we need them now.
A cyber attack occurs every 39 seconds. With the importance of cybersecurity growing in today's digital world, MDC once again takes the lead in training the workforce of tomorrow, launching its new state-of-the-art Cybersecurity Center of the Americas.
Today, Miami-Dade College is positioned to offer the most advanced hands-on cybersecurity training. Powered by the CyberBit range, the center will mimic a security operations center offering training opportunities not only to Miami-Dade College students, but also to companies and existing professionals.
Featuring a state-of-the-art cyber range, the first of its kind in the region, the hyper-realistic training platform will provide hands-on cybersecurity training.
So traditionally, training has been much more focused on classroom and lecture type of activities. And while that's very good to understand the theoretical aspect of cyber attacks and cyber warfare, at the end of the day, you really need to have those hands-on skills that really are what sets you apart. Being able to come into a simulated environment, an environment that can emulate an actual cyber attack, allows you to really hone those skills, learn them, practice them, enhance them, and be able to then go to an organization and be able to be an expert in that sector.
By training security experts, MDC will help fill the more than 285,000 cybersecurity jobs currently open throughout the country, and more than 12,000 in Florida. Students will be able to prepare for cybersecurity jobs with credit courses at the associate and bachelor level, and current IT professionals can take advantage of boot camps, industry certifications, and simulations to enhance their skills.
Alexa, ask Wes, where is admissions?
Another growing demand for technology may be closer than you think. Smart home devices, smart watches, connected cars, and more all belong to the Internet of Things, a network of physical devices with software and sensors connected to the Internet. These days, IoTs are being used across many industries, from healthcare to agriculture.
Research has shown that by the year 2020, there will be probably around 500 different IoT devices in every home, and there is going to be a need for professionals to develop those devices, design them, connect them, and program them.
As the demand for this technology has grown, software skills have become highly prized by employers. This fall, MDC launched a new Associate in Science degree in IoT applications, preparing students with multidisciplinary workforce skills.
Well, here in our program, the students are going to learn how to design embedded devices, how to design the IoT devices, which is the embedded devices connected to the internet, and how to program them. And the programming skills that they're going to develop includes programming language, C++, Python, and C#.
Virtual and augmented reality have the potential to become the next big computing platform, with practical applications to everything from entertainment to healthcare to education. MDC's new college credit certificate in virtual and augmented reality prepares students for careers in this emerging platform, empowering the next generation of creative thinkers and tech makers.
I think this year in particular, we've seen the major players actually come up with really strong products. I think the students need to be exposed to this new industry as soon as possible. It's going to generate new markets and of course it's going to make them more employable.
Offered at MDC's Miami Animation and Gaming International Complex, or MAGIC, developers and VR/AR specialists will be certified through quality training, state-of-the-art facilities, and cutting-edge technology. Students will be familiar with all aspects of virtual reality, including real-life practical projects. Several apps are already in development.
I don't want to say too much about it, but it's a very interesting project. The students are very motivated. And the team working on the project is incredible.
Other cutting-edge additions to MDC's academic offerings includes digital marketing management and firefighter EMT technician certificates, and a new associate arts degree in biotechnology. MDC's 8 campuses and outreach center offer more than 300 academic pathways, leading to bachelor's degrees, associate degrees, and certificates, as well as a growing virtual college. For NBC in Focus, I'm Elijah Pestana.